kitchen, the built-in cabinet, wet and dry kitchen. This is our master bedroom.